All right, welcome to Module 9, Social Media Integration. Now, integrating your social media platforms into your SEO strategy helps increase your brand visibility, it helps with your engagement, and it provides social signals, which can positively impact your search engine rankings. Now, five things to remember about this we're going to touch on. First is social sharing buttons. So by adding sharing buttons on your content, usually people like to put them right up at the top of the website or down in the footer of the website. By having those buttons in your content, making it easy for visitors to share your articles, products, or services on their social media platforms. This means when you write a blog and you share it on your website, add a button there with the social media links so people can automatically just click and share. They're not going to copy and paste and do all this hard work to try to share your article unless it is super hot. If it's a well-crafted article and they're like, that's nice. And if there's a share button right there that they can share it with one click, you just expanded your outreach by double. So you definitely want share buttons on your articles.